You up for some work? Don't worry, it's paid.
Hello everybody, finally I've managed to create a good stream quality. I hope it's okay. So this is my settings, I'll just show you the shadow quality ultra, we'll see. We just see. Okay, so 42, I think for my RTX 2060X it's kinda too much. So of course I need this. Texture quality high, no problemo. Filtering to direction, the shadows are always bad. Bloom quality, anti-aliasing, SMAA, of course, upscaling, I'm not using any upscaling, ambient occlusion high, or off, we'll see. Environment quality, FX quality, depth of field, medium, material quality, high, terrain quality, ultra, why not? Or let's do this custom and what's so setup high, anisot specific 2 is enough, shadow quality low, bloom high, bloom high, blur off, no thank you, ambient occlusion off or high, I try high, environment quality, terrain quality, terrain work, terrain quality ultra, jetcon quality volumetric. Okay, let's try this setup. And you can see it's like 60 now. Okay, so let's try some mission.
Cards on the table, it's not a good situation.
This one. Update 9, as you can see at bottom left.
Work? Because I need some help.
Bottom left
feels
corner.
Feels good to do something that really matters. Pity.
Update 9 is code 1000.
Trust me when I say you really don't want to lose the
Yeah, just
transit.
Try to do in those blanks. Some basic mission. That's too far away.
I'm looking for someone to do some off-the-books work for me. Needless to say, this is to be kept strictly between us. You're missing out on a hell of an
okay.
opportunity here.
Let's go. Let's go for the terminal. So, mission board, transportation, and I think interest. GMATs, some random just for this guy, because I just need to have. Yeah, reputation mission. How far is it? 8000, it's far away, but let's try it. So far, so good. 60 something is okay.
Welcome to Apex Interstellar. Your
welcome.
To the stars.
Yeah, of course. And select the drop-off point, book shuttle, and now.
Thank you. You have a good trip.
I dropped a bit, not much, but a bit. But it shouldn't. Come on. So, where's my ship?
Shuttle docked.
Thank you. Ok, Okie dokie. A few things are new here. For example, this ramp here. I don't remember it was there before. Or this one pylon is off, detached. And there are some door like here in other kind of stations. And I don't remember this being here, but maybe I just don't remember. Other thing, what's new on the other side, not here, but on the bigger dock somewhere, there's another door locked and blocked, same like this. So we'll see what's even new.
Welcome aboard.
Welcome, welcome. Of course. What's the name of the guy or girl? Mackenzie Burnett. Or Burnett. Okay. So far so good. 90. To get off the auto launch. Okay, let's try to look up the views. It doesn't look so bad per se. Ah, this looks still very bad. Yeah. Okay. Sorry. 180. Yeah, it's open space, so of course it would go haywire. Let's see. This looks pretty much the same, everything here, even the menu. From the, yeah, this is the same as at update 8. So this table looks same. Yeah. How much storage do I have? Cargo, some 150 something. Or cargo, this is assets, 150 something, but cargo like unlimited, it's okay. Data, I could do a lot. Okay, so this looks similar or the same as in the previous version. We'll see what's new. I don't have a SRV here. Just let's try to Maverick, but manage. Let's manage it. The menu looks the same pretty much. Yeah, not the same. So this is the same. And use here Scotty 2586. Okay. What does it mean? EDP on, like I can chat with. Let's try it. What the Okay, let's see if he responds. And let's see about our landing. Yeah, this is the same. Let's see. I just I'm on the stream in English, so I just wanted to write it to in English. So thank you. I lost my what's this called?
Flight engaged.
I lost my fire groups. I just tried it, like right after they deployed it, and I just wanted to shoot someone, and I didn't have my fire groups set up correctly, so it was just very fast going, going out of the combat, setting up and then returning back. Okay, so 40 something, 60, 80, 90.
Yes, we'll be arriving shortly.
This looks okay-ish, I think. If it's like over, I don't know, 70, 80, it's okay.
Just coming into land now.
Okay, so
have a nice day.
Okay, 70 something. 70 something, 40, 50, 50, it's like. Yeah, but I'm streaming, so yeah, I'm streaming, so I'm taking out some yeah. What's this called? I'm taking out this thing out the you know. I forgot the word totally. So, what is it? Mackenzie Burnett. Where is he or she? 86 meters, okay. Okay, this looks nice. Even the dark parts are not so much dark, so it's like I can see where I'm going, it's okay. Yeah, he's under the. Yeah.
Right here.
Good.
Oh, am I glad you're here. I don't. Sure do. Stay safe out there.
Mission status updated.
Let's try 48, 49 FPS. And let's head back to the station. This. Oh.
Shuttle request sent.
And now it's 25, yeah. They still didn't fix it. So it's still unplayable. Because after few menu visitations, you have like 5 or 10 FPS. It's unplayable in this state.
A shuttle is moving to your location.
Yeah, 30 something. Yeah. Hey. Where's that shuttle? Here. Suddenly, FPS. This is broken. What a shame. Too bad. So no more streams up until next update. From me, but yeah, some worries. Yeah, frameshift drive charging. 'll send this video to Issues Frontier, and I hope somebody just vote for this issue, because it's still the same after almost a half year of a year. Yeah. So nothing more from me. I just head back, and yeah. So thank you very much, and bye. Enjoy the flight.
landing pattern. Over. We're about to land.
Need any advice? Just let. What are you in the market for? Take all the time you need. Thank you for choosing InterAstra.
charging.
Thank you.
critical message. Under attack.
Copy. Deploying the fighter now. Fighter is online. I'm ready when you are.
Target shields offline.
Thank you.
authorized. Send down on landing pad 2-5.
Landing gear deployed.